Today, I'll give you a peek inside a U.S. Forest Service firefighter's chainsaw emergency toolkit. These are things that you can use to keep your saw running in an emergency. We're gonna have an extra scrunch tool, a pull cord, fuel cap in case it's lost or damaged or malfunctions, an extra spark plug, bar nuts, clutch springs, wear items like case savers, and a new pilot bearing, an adjustment for your carburetor. And that's how the U.S. Forest Service keeps their saws running.